Oh my god.
I just need some
rubbers. Oh, you look so beautiful. She smells.
Yes.
How's my boy?
Giving us work to do. Thank you so much.
Yeah. I mean, it's great that you guys do this because as far as getting them out and getting groomed, like, we haven't done it for a long time. So it's, I feel like, you know, people were awkward because we don't get to see people, and our dogs are the same way because they just sit at home all the time.
I mean, it was a little stressful. There was a good couple of months stretch there where he didn't come in, and I had to try my hand at trimming his nails myself, which was the most terrifying experience of my life. But luckily, like, when everything kind of came around, my husband and I both lost our jobs, so it was a little sticky there for a little bit, but we got back on our feet, and oddly enough, like, as stressful as it was having him during the pandemic, because it was stressful trying to figure out, like, we have to keep everything afloat, including our pet, we couldn't have done it without him, because there were some long nights where we weren't sure how it was going to work, and he would be right there laying on our bed with us.